On night number two of the Division II championship match, with a 54-4 record from Parma Padua Franciscan, senior Brent Fickle. From Lima Shawnee with a 42-3 record, senior Colin McDermott. The Division I championship matches on mat one. From Cincinnati, Archbishop Bowler with a 46-3 record, returning state champion, senior Joey Ward. At 34-4, from Lakewood St. Edward, junior Edgar Wright.
At a Division II, 132 pounds, we have Brent Fickle of Parma. Fickle is going to be in the white singlet with pinstripes. His opponent is Colin McDermott of Lima Shawnee. McDermott is going to be in the black and white singlet.
Get back! Get back! Come on! Get out! Get out!
there on the bottom with 45 seconds left in the second period.
And we have the award winners, third place through eight, for 120, 126, and 132 plays in the awards staging area.
Situation, Sickles gets two back points. That makes his lead 2-0 with 6 seconds left in the second period. Sickles' choice in the third, he's going to elect to go down. McDermott puts Fickle neutral. That escape makes Fickle's lead 3-0.
Yeah!
action. We got 46 seconds left in the third period. Brenton Fickle has a 3-0 lead. With 15 seconds left, Brent Fickle goes up 7-0. Division 2, 132-pound champ from Carmel, Brent Fickle.